फॉरवर्ड म्यूटेशन, रिवर्स म्यूटेशन एंड न्यूट्रल म्यूटेशन. फॉरवर्ड म्यूटेशन इज सच अ म्यूटेशन दैट कन्वर्ट्स द वाइल्ड टाइप फिनोटाइप इनटू द म्यूटेंट टाइप फिनोटाइप. विद द हेल्प ऑफ सच म्यूटेशंस चेंजेस अकर मीन इफ देयर इज अ नॉर्मल फिनोटाइप दैट फिनोटाइप विल बी कन्वर्टेड इनटू एबनॉर्मल फिनोटाइप और वी कैन से द फंक्शनल फिनोटाइप इज कन्वर्टेड इनटू नॉन फंक्शनल फिनोटाइप. सेम इज इन केस ऑफ जीनोटाइप. A functional genotype is converted into the non-functional genotype. Wild type is such a type in which we see that the most common phenotype which occurs in the organisms. If a phenotype is the most common in the organisms, that phenotype is called as wild type phenotype. On the other hand, a reverse mutation is such a mutation that converts the mutated phenotype into the wild type phenotype. Mean that with the help of that mutation, if there is a mutated phenotype and reverse mutation converts the mutated phenotype into the wild type phenotype. Neutral mutation is such a mutation in which we see that there is a change in the sequence of the amino acids, but we do not see the effect on the function of the protein. At the genotypic level, we see that the sequence of the amino acids has been changed, but the function of the protein remains same, or the phenotype that remains same. Such a mutation is called as neutral mutation. Look into this diagram, we can see that what is neutral mutation. This is the genomic sequence, that is DNA sequence, and this is RNA sequence. So if we see that there is a change in the genomic sequence, instead of C there is A, the sequence has been changed, that is a codon, because the C is converted into A. At the RNA level, it is now CUU. Instead of CUU, it is AUU. CUU is the codon for amino acid leucine, while AUU is the codon that is for isoleucine. We see that in the sequence of the amino acids, in the original sequence of the amino acids, there was leucine, while as a result of the change in DNA sequence, instead of leucine, now there is isoleucine. But the function of the protein remained the same after the change of the amino acid. So if there is a change in the amino acid sequence and the function of the protein remains the same, such a mutation is called as neutral mutation. So we can conclude that forward mutation is such a mutation that converts the wild type phenotype into mutated phenotype, or we can say that functional phenotype into non-functional phenotype, while the reverse mutation converts the mutated phenotype into the normal phenotype. In case of neutral mutation, there is a change at the level of protein, but the function of the protein or the phenotype that remains same.